she's done by tomorrow.
Okay.
What do you have in mind after you graduate?
I don't really know. I felt myself melting into the shadows like the negative of a person I've never seen before in my life. But when I took up the pen, my hand made big jerky letters, like those of a child. The silence depressed me. It wasn't the silence of silence, it was my own silence. With each flash, a great jolt thrashed me till I thought my bones would break.